The urgency of now and of today is children sleeping on concrete floors, children whose t-shirts are covered in mucus. My office, one of our, as part of our casework, there was a 22-month-old separated from his father for 2 weeks. We cannot wait. We cannot wait. We've got to keep our eye on the ball, which is reforming DHS, but we have to meet our obligation as human beings and fund the needs for the care of these children.
I would ask to give us a chance to find a legislative solution. That's money for Central America to address the underlying problem. It's money for the crisis at the border in terms of humanitarian assistance, more border security, but it's fixing the laws that attract this tidal wave of illegal immigration. If you don't change the asylum law and deal with the Flores decision, which allows you can only hold a minor for 20 days, and after that you let the whole family go, I'm for family adjudication, not separation.